O Lord of the worlds, God of Jacob, most forgiving, most merciful, powerful Great Spirit, hear the cries of victims of the California genocide, and restore the Native American tribes to their rightful place. Remember, O Lord, that innocent blood cannot be shed in this land, for you will surely requite. Thou hast fashioned Adam, our father, in the likeness of thy glory. Thou didst breathe the breath of life into his nostrils, and, with understanding and knowledge, thou didst give him dominion, and thou didst make him to rule over the Garden of Eden, which thou didst plant, and he and your children were to walk in the land of glory, which he guarded. Thou rulest the raging of the sea, when the waves thereof arise, thou stillest them. Thou hast broken Rahab in pieces, as one that is slain. Thou hast scattered thine enemies with thy strong arm. California has innocent Native American blood on its hands. O Great Spirit, you will restore all native lands and sovereignty over them to the Native American tribes. You intend to make things clear to us, and to guide us in the ways of those before us, and to redeem us. You are most knowing, most wise. Amen.
This is April Sheltiez, using the computer to generate this message. My brother, Randall Barry Sheltiez, is dead. My brother, Todd Parrish Sheltiez, is dead. My niece, Celeste Sheltiez Conway, is dead. All dead, immoral people, today, are still using genocide for gain and amusement. They want me dead, too. This is Rome, and they decided to put me down. They don't need a reason, but I am an unmarried virgin past 50. I survived. So they are calling me a botched kill and they want to clean up the mess and finish the job. They don't want me to have any more birthdays. They poisoned my dogs. They used COVID as an excuse to take away my job, my health insurance, my phone, my internet. They blocked my 403b money and my retirement. They cut my power. They denied my unemployment. They also attacked my vehicles, disabling them and trying to tow them, again and again. This is April Sheltiez, and I want to live. Not die for any reason, for with long life the Lord will satisfy me. This is Rome, and Rome wants you to die in the arena. Rome is still here. Rome crucified Christ and created Christianity to cover up the genocide of Jews, Africans, Muslims, Russians, Irish, Celts, Japanese, Chinese, Aborigines, Vietnamese, Koreans, Hmong, Hawaiians, Eskimos, Native Americans, and more. Mexicans are dying on the border every day. Never, never forget. Never. The scriptures say, Lord of the worlds, you are our true master. Unquestionably, yours is the judgment, and you are the swiftest of reckoners. Children of Israel, cease not to cry unto the Lord our God for us, that he will save us. California has innocent Native American blood on its hands. This is April Sheltiez. The state of California funded the genocide of Native Americans with millions of dollars, and stole their lands. Why were those lands never returned? In 2019, Governor Newsom talked about healing, but the stolen lands were not returned. California took these lands by genocide. It was mass murder, genocide, and yet California never gave these lands back to the Native Americans to whom they belong.